One day, in the Kingdom of Letters, there was a problem in the land of J. It was the day of the picnic, and all the jelly babies, jam rolls, and jellies had disappeared from the basket, and no one seemed to know where they had gone. Jade the Joy said, "Let's find who's taking the sweets. Jennifer, Jasmine, Jack, John, Joseph, Jacob, Julian, Janice, Jacqueline, and Jadine Joyce all agreed. However, before long they became bored with searching and started playing. Now being Joys, of course, they played jumping games. "Jump high like me," cried Julian. "No, jump long like me," shouted Joshua. "No, do three jumps like me," said Jadine. Then Joyce, who was the oldest girl, made a little pocket out of her jacket, and the younger Joyce kept climbing in and out and pretending it was their real mother's pouch. Suddenly, Jennifer said, "Look," and she pointed to a box on the road. They could see alphabet letters on it, and it was blue and black. She walked over to it when suddenly, with a "boing," a lid flipped open, and a head seemed to shoot out of the box. At first, they were a little frightened. Then they realized it was a jack-in-the-box, and they all started laughing. Jack-in-the-box said, "Ask Jean, ask Jean." In a nearby tree, Jean the Jabberoo turned to James the Jackdaw and said, "Shall we tell them who has the food?" And James said, "Yes, I think we should." He flew down from the trees calling to the Joys, "Follow me, follow me." He led them to a cave, and when they entered the cave, they saw Jean the Jackal and lots of little baby jackals who were very thin. All around on the floor were empty jelly and jelly bean containers. Jean burst into tears and said, "Oh, I'm so sorry. I know it was wrong to take the jelly and thing, but I had no food for my babies. I saw the picnic food and I'm so sorry. I just took it." Jade immediately said, "Oh, you poor thing," and she gave her a big cuddle and said, "Of course we forgive you. Why didn't you tell us you were so hungry?" All the Joys immediately hopped home and returned with their parents, bringing lots and lots of food. So the problem of the missing jellies, jelly rolls, and jelly babies was solved. And as the sun set on the Kingdom of Letters, all the children went to bed happy.